with that kind of size. It'll be Taylor.
Good run.
He's got a first in front of Gaffney. And weaving his way. Check that.
Five.
Strong to the wide side, but they counter it. Go over to the other side. Taylor, little indecision.
At this man right here, David DeCastro, in the middle. He's going to lead the charge here. He's pulling around. Now, there's a hole through here, but he was too late in getting there. Kind of stumped.
It'll be Hewitt, the up man, and he gets it easily. Taylor, slight delay, hammers it to the seven. He's got a first. Little bunch trips over to the right side. And toss it back the other way in the misdirection to Drew Terrell. He gets a nice block of the. And Taylor weaving his way, big yard, son of Dennis Price, who played for the Bruins from 84 to 87. He is out of the game. And Taylor, big yardage up the middle, inside the 40. He's got a first down inside the 20.
Showing it, and it's on display tonight.
Gaffney, who had a big game against UCLA last year, stays with the backfield. It's his number called again. And a good tackle. He's been that good. He's got Gaffney sending up in the power formation. Omega Taylor, he needs a yard and a half, and he gets it to the up back.
With more ball control to keep them resting.
They're going to run it with Stewart. And they're going to look at about a third.
Sticking.
So Andrew Luck on the receiving end. They'll put it at the 10. First down, Luck and Stanford. Delay. And counteraction for Stephon Taylor. Man takes a flies on mistakes. It's going to be Gaffney out of the Wildcat. And untouched. Touchdown Stanford. In the backfield in front of Wilkerson. It's Wilkerson. Man, it looked like he tripped over about Stanford to go up. Now, working his way out of the backfield, Stephon Taylor, their lead back. As UCLA definitely needs that component. It's going to be some counter action. And trying to make a miss out of the backfield. Mike in the fullback sets up over to the left side. It's headed that way with Wilkerson. Man, he's right at the mark. Will it transpire that way in the long run for both? Wilkerson.
Have the tight ends and run the power plays that Stanford runs.
Little trap action. You talked about DeCastro. Didn't work as much that time with the 40.
Back Kyle Bowler at that time. Shaw was just so smart.
Bouncing outside. It's.
You know, it's Ryan Whalen.
Gaffney up to the 15.
Into the play, getting to the right play.
It's Gaffney, big lane over to the left side. And they'll put it down inside the 10. Little stunt up front, Luck underneath. And what of the first half. And now Luck out of the gun. Good protection, and a little dart for a first down.
Tempo to change the game.
It'll be second and 6. Drive started back at the 1 of Stanford. Luck with too much time, taking a pop, but still.
Boy, he's in the cows. You're going to see, I mean, it's just covered sack out here. They're man-to-man right there. No place for Luck to go, and he's not going to force it. So here he is, climbing the pocket, stepping up. Got two hands around that.
And Stanford. Hewitt has checked into the game. And easy for Taylor. His knee went down, but he's got the first down. That is a big look. Ryan Hewitt sets up as the fullback. And little bubble action. Owusu has a block. And he's got it into the senior. San Diego in the backfield. Luck on a little screen for Gaffney. Boy, everything they do. Middle's available. But did the tight end get it? For Luck. And the system. Now pressure. And Owusu with the bullet. And you talk about.
Was all over the field.
Deep drop. One of the few times we've seen it. Luck's got his. Now Luck looking to put it up a little bit more. Almost hit from behind. It's Hewitt. Who's hit but not wrapped by Zump. On second down, big push on the outside. Luck wants to throw, different mindset. And it's a little dump off side of the wide side of the field on third and three. They're 5 of 7 on their third downs. And deflected, not intercepted. Luck out of the gun on second and long. Little cross for Griff Whalen. On third down. And it's punched away over the middle.
Protection.
Now is Luck ready for a quick strike. Here comes the heat. He's going to run. And we talked about mobility, shoved out of bounds. He needs a little more than 3, almost 4. Out of the gun. Finds Terrell. He's got a first down.
Hey, so a lot of great memories of the AFN.
Well put by a real composed young man. That's Whalen. And he's got a runner up for the Heisman last year. Off the play fake. And down to the 1.
He's telling the coaches he's okay. He's ready to get back in there and hit someone else.
Don't know they need him anymore tonight. Little play fake, and it goes to the guy they used to. Now in the backfield. And well-developed screen. First down. Only need